Hey guys, it's Robert at Steamboat Motors. I just want to share with you this week's trucks. I've got three Tacomas here, 17, 18, and 19. All three of them are four-wheel drive, in great shape, and poised for immediate delivery. Let's come around this side and look at some other things. Guys, they're spread out. There's so many nice trucks out here. We spread them out just a little bit. So I'm going to show you the backside of a 2019 Ford F-250. That's the big boy. It's got the diesel, and it is a Lariat FX4 edition trailer package, as you can readily see. There's a 2018 Ram Bighorn out here. This one's a beautiful Delmonico red trailer package, and it's got the topper. Kind of shocked that that one is even still here. That one's poised and in great shape for immediate delivery as well. 2019 Ford F-250, big boy, diesel, great work truck. Here is a 2006 Ford F-150, value priced at just $12,990. And here's a beautiful King Ranch 2013. This is that rare sweet spot, guys, where you find a really nice truck for under 30. There it is right there. 2013 Ford F-250 King Ranch, and that one value priced, as you can readily see, at $26,990. 2019 Ram Hemi V8, that one's a work truck. 2019, there's a Bighorn, beautiful, low miles, great shape, black beauty right there. 2019 Ram V8, Hemi V8, this one's got a toolbox, bed liner, running boards, and several very nice options on it as well. Here's another one in that sweet spot, guys. Hard to find them like this. 2012 Ram V8 Hemi, $21,990. It's only, it's a 2012, low miles, got about 64,000 miles on it. And there's a toolbox and a bed liner on that one as well. Great value. Watch this, 2020 Ram. This one's a big boy, 2500, got the Cummins turbo diesel. And it is also a tradesman edition, poised for work, heavy duty towing, 4x4, but of course you can see running boards already in place on that one. Here's another one, 2020 Ram 2500, very similar to the one we just looked at, except it is a long bed and it's a tradesman as well. We just got this one. Check out this 2020 Ram Limited. If you're looking for a luxury vehicle, there it is, at a substantial savings off a new one, and that one's just loaded up. Ram boxes, tonneau cover, limited edition, power deployable running boards, real handsome set of tires and wheels. This one's got 4x4 off-road badging, and the list just goes on. This one is a 2019 F-150. That one is a pre-owned vehicle, and with just shy of 35,000 miles on it, that's an XLT, and in very nice shape with the V8 engine. Here's a peach that I'm shocked is still here. Look at this 2018 F-150 King Ranch, neat as a pin. Big savings off of a new one. White, real clean looking, gray two-tone. You got the tonneau cover, and it's locked. That's why I'd show you the inside. Super nice. You got to come see this one, guys. It still smells new in that one. Here's our latest edition. This 2020 Ram Rebel just came to us day before yesterday, and it's a beautiful thing as well. You can see that iconic Ram Rebel front end, LED accents, wheels, tires, low miles, 22,000. You got the Rebel interior, and it's locked as well, but it's a beautiful thing. You got a sprayed in bed liner, cargo management, and so much more. Give us a call today, guys, at Steamboat Motors, 970-879-8880. We got a great selection of used trucks right now. 970-879-8880. This is Robert from Steamboat Motors. Please give us a call.